Television popular couple Nandish Sandhu and Rashmi Desai was known as the most lovely couple in the industry. But because of some reasons, they couldn't protect their marriage and decided to get divorced only of their betterment. Now at the premiere of short film Girl in Red, when Nandish asked about his ex-wife Rashmi Desai, then see how he reacted.
नहीं अभी तो हुआ ही नहीं है स्क्रीनिंग कैसे देख लेंगे उनका मन होगा तो बिल्कुल देख सकते हैं हमने तो किसी को भी नहीं रोका ओपन है सबके लिए सॉरी नहीं इसका रीज़न भी आपको बता सकता हूँ मैं
बता दीजिए
आपको पता है उसका रीज़न फिर भी आप मेरे से पूछ रही हैं
Now let's see after the separation Rashmi Desai will watch the movie or not, which stars Nandish Sandhu in lead role.